Thank you. Safe. Yeah. See ya, suckers. Luckily, there's no enemies out here in the water. It's easier for 4 people than it is with 2. I know this works. Alright, here it goes. Let's see if this works. Cheating! Love cheating. I found a way to cheat in 6th game. Alright. You wanna know when you play it, how to cheat? Are you still there, Brandon?
Yeah.
If there's like an obstacle 1 square thick, you can use a W button to jump over it. And save like
okay, then.
5 minutes going around something. Like I could have spent 5 minutes going around this big waterfall thing, and I jumped over the thing instead. if it's this 1 square thick. I discovered it by accident last night. Yep. Where have I gone? Look, that guy Jay. Sure. Well, you know. A snack. It's going down. Done. Yeah. Do. What? Oh. I did it again. Undermined it. Exact same thing. Can I jump this? Nope. Can't jump that. Definitely was off. Yep. Thank you. I just realized the flying ones are weaker than the ground ones. Well, that was fun. Jumpy jumpy. So how's your controller working?
Oh, I'm not doing really anything right now. I'm just kind of watching YouTube. Now I'm gonna fucking install a terabyte hard drive to the Wii U. Because I can.
Next you can make Adam's Wii U work with Netflix.
No, he just needs to give up with Netflix on the Wii U. Because it's terrible. I gotta format the thing real quick. Okay, it is formatted.
Definitely found two new bugs in the game. Island. So. I could have done that earlier. Hey, sorry. Enough. Jay. Thank you. Ready? can do it. I can't. Okay. I'm done for a day.